Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome to Garden Between. This is going to be a interesting game. I have high hopes for it. That's weird. What just happened? This can be a problem. Okay. So, what am I doing? Get up. So I am going forward and backwards in time. So I can interact with the environment, what they do, in certain ways. Huh. Okay. It's a puzzle game. Pretty fun then. Okay. Back up. Cool. Thank you. He'll play with that, turn that one off. Then I go back, grab another orb. Then we go back forward. Interesting. Huh. Am I looking through someone's memories? Okay. Lounge room, kitchen. So we go forward in time. We go backwards in time. Something's there. Okay. Weird. Okay, is there more than one? I don't get it. I don't understand. Two levels per? Is that what it's trying to say? And then whatever I collected out of the memory? I am very confused. Okay. I saw you. Behave. Anything? Nothing? Rabbit. Bring it back. Thank you. Gotcha. Voila. All right. Now let's get out of here. Okay. This is a interesting little puzzle game. Being able to control time back and forth. Yeah. I know. Gotta get this little guy to help me out here. Voila. Such a great help. Out of here. Voila. Jump for it. So far, so good. Popsicles. Okay, there's one. Huh. Interesting. The treehouse is now more of a boat. Three levels. This is interesting. It really is. I love how the puzzle mechanics work. I have to go forward and back through time to be able to solve all of this. Wow. Does that also mean I have to go forward in time? Okay, first things first. Turn this off. Now we rewind. Go forward just enough to activate this and then keep going. Not a bad little puzzle game. Makes you really think. One. And this could all be different levels of World 1. Or World 1 could have been already passed. Two levels of World 1, two levels of World 2. Be laughing if that jump scares you. Is that a old Nintendo system? Okay. Now do something. This is amazing how they thought up these levels. Go forward here, backwards here. You know you need to move somewhere, don't you? Yep. Their version of a PlayStation or a Dreamcast. Send him somewhere. Where are you going? Are you gonna find something for me? So, I get you into position here. Walk forward. Back. Bring it back. Grab it. Use it. Cross the bridge. Need you over here. How do I get this one then? Huh. Idea. Let's put you there, see if... Yep. It does exactly what I thought it would do. Well, good. The level's working for me. Just a little ways off. Look there. Grab it. Let's pop into flying. Work our way around. Get out of here. Technically, I guess this would be World 3. Huh. Well, okay. What do we have here? Oh, that was funny. Well, I guess that makes it World 3. I don't know how many levels there are in this. I can do a few more. Okay. Let's see what this level has in store for us. Walking on clouds. It won't let me do that. Okay, so... actually works. Cool. Oh, I hate you. Thank you. Now we have a problem. Going further up without an orb. I say that as we collect one. That was an interesting puzzle. I had to keep going forward. Gotta go back, and then forward again. It's like a mishmash of memories that are bizarre. Stay out of the paint. Yes. No, that's wrong. No, I was right. Nabbit. Now let them trick me. Here we go. Now get back over there and get me that orb. An orb. Okay, now I just gotta figure out where they're gonna go next. I will take you. Move on forward. Let's go with this one. See where you go. Too far? Okay, you go jump into that one. Jump there, back. Then up. Then over. There you are. Okay, so take you. Put you here. I may be wrong. This may not be the right one. Okay. No, wrong one. Jump. Jumps there, and then he pretty much disappears. Wait, there you are. falling behind. I barely see him. Jump. Okay, now he's purple. I see you now. It's gonna be so easy to get this wrong, too. Rewind! Gotcha. Dancing weird cube things are weird. Okay, so they built and painted their treehouse. Grab it, sit it down, bring it back up, pick it up again. Yeah, it's so clever. Using a bicycle for that type of mechanism. Okay, what's next? No, bring it up. Place it. Send it back down. Bring it back up. Really? Well, how do I get... Okay. Makes more sense. inhabit. Turn the thing on. I won't be able to get past what I need to get past. Can you stop having a fit over that thing? Going up. Crossing. Really? Just send her down to go get it. I say that not knowing if that is a he or a she. Because there's no telling. Especially since there are no voice actors. Covering a window. Huh. Okay. Looks like we're almost past the outer islands. And we're toward the inner islands. Of whatever this is. Hmm. Okay, what does this do? Let's put you there. Thank you. It's open! Now I just gotta get this thing turned on. How do I do that? I don't understand. Six. 6-4-4-6-7-6. Interesting. No, don't need that. What's this do? So that's a no-go. There we go. Yeah, sure, I need that, but right now what I need is that. Time coming up. Now I just need to get that turned off. Run backwards. There we go. See what you do. Yeah, you're gonna get up and run away somewhere. Huh. You jumped into the water. Okay. Well, he's gonna play with that. We can go up. And we're out of here. Cool. This is actually a very fun game. Okay, I'm going to leave it here for now, and we'll pick this up in the next video. So until then, see you guys.